finding a posture that is comfortable and helps you be alert. Arriving in the present. Eyes open or closed. If you like, looking around a little to orient yourself and help yourself feel like you can ease. Come into the present. It's safe enough to soften, open, arrive. I'm going to turn up my mic slightly. Hopefully that's a little better. Being aware of your body, or if you prefer, aware of your surroundings or aware of something specific, such as a picture that is comforting, or an emotion such as gratitude. And staying in touch with this object of attention, a little bit like a kind of buoy that you rest your arm upon and stay in touch with as the waves of sounds and thoughts and sensations pass on by while you remain in touch with your object of attention so you can stay present. And gently helping yourself ease, calm, settle. Letting go of the future. Letting go of the past. Simply being in the present. Letting go of worrying, letting go of planning. If it's comfortable for you, focusing on sensations, and disengaging from inner speech, disengaging from little thought cascades. If it's comfortable, staying with the feeling of breathing. Chest rising and falling. Air flowing in and flowing out. Seeing what it's like for a time simply to be, to let yourself off the hook to have to do anything for this meditation. Setting down cares and concerns. They may still color your consciousness, but you're not getting caught up in them. Laying down your burdens, giving yourself space simply to be. If you like, finding a sense of open-heartedness in the calming. Warm-hearted, perhaps with a sense of caring for others. An open-hearted peacefulness. A calm, warm-heartedness, which if you like, you can use as your object of meditation. Staying aware of qualities of calm and warmth, calm and caring, mingling together as you abide. Awareness opening in all directions. Being present. With a peaceful heart. In the core of your being. a peaceful heart. letting the mind settle, coming to rest, simply being. And from time to time, if you like, gently helping yourself in the core of your being, become increasingly peaceful and calm, no matter what else is swirling around the edges of awareness, in your core. If you like, helping yourself from time to time, feel increasingly rested in a sense of peacefulness and love. in the last minute or so, you might like to start to open your eyes, move a little, while bringing along with you whatever is beneficial that you have cultivated here. Including whatever is beneficial in an open-eyed engagement with your environment, including it with some deliberate movement. Including sounds around you, such as my neighbors outside my window, traffic passing nearby, and applying the same peacefulness and open-heartedness to those sounds and those other beings as we've cultivated in this practice.